I feel like I make art because I have to. I mean, it's just not an option. I watched a really good lecture by Jerry Saltz a couple of years ago, where he said that art is not an option. Like, artists do these things and they don't think, oh, what am I going to do with my life? This is a career I'm going to choose. It's like, if I don't do this for 2 weeks, I go insane. I have to get back in the studio and make stuff.